Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you are so beautiful, so inspiring. Yeah.
It's your husband coming back.
I am deeply honored to be able to stand in your presence and to thank you. During Black History Month, wherever the brothers assemble and the sisters are there, there is a heavy obligation, and we ask at your table, all of God's male children, tap two women on the shoulders at the table and tell them, God sure knows how to make brown sugar.
Knows how to make brown sugar.
That's good.
Larry's face is red.
Right. And how we do thank you, our waiters at table, the music was out of sight.
Yeah.
And that food will make you fight your mama.
You might lose, but
you have no idea how Los Angeles Trade Tech is exalted in the larger community, one of a kind. I sat next to our president. He is made for the 21st century. One of the graduates of LA Trade Tech. I said, what do you think about Trade Tech? He said, LA Trade Tech is the Harvard of Trade Tech. Just commendable. So thank you, Dr. Lawrence Fright, Dr. Freddie McLean, and with LACCG, BFSA, President Thomas Hawkins, Vice President Alicia Randall. Thank you, students. Thank you, extended family, for being here with us. Hallowed ground.
That's right.
The sites of African-American memories. Hallowed. Hallowed, yes. Holy.
That's right.
Consecrated.
All right.
Sacred. Set apart. Set apart. Not set above. Because only one that we know is set above.
All right.
Let me start it now.
That is the one to whom we say, our Father who art in heaven,
hallowed
be thy name.
All right.
Thy name. And there's no one else who can parallel. We set him above. But with each other, we are set apart. The essence of carving out for yourself a place in history. Trade Tech is doing that, helping each one to carve out his or her place in history. Of course, history is his story. The story of God and God's redeeming grace. There is nobody under this roof who doesn't know that the Lord will make a way somehow.
Hallelujah. All right.
You know about God's dialectic, how God takes the thing working against you and makes it work for you.
Woo! Yeah!
You know that it is from the African term Ubuntu. You are, and I am. And because you are, I am. And because I am, you are. Yes, there we have the hallowed grounds for an understanding. We are family.